Marmot is actually a large alpine squirrel, one of the largest squirrels in North America.
Well, I've heard marmots can be a problem for day hikers and backpackers leaving cars. They apparently like the rubber hoses and belts and such.
The best protection is to deny them access to your vehicle.
We're choosing to leave the hood up today just as a cheap protection. We're only going to be gone a few hours. Leaving the hood open makes it lighter in there, makes it less cave-like. And since they're ground-dwelling little critters, they like to be in burrows.
A lot of people like to create a barrier to make it impossible. The car behind you has chicken wire that's put around it to keep the marmots out. And more recently, people have been taking large tarps where they drive over the tarp, they pull the tarp up over the vehicle, and that provides a barrier against the marmots coming in. But having spent many days in this parking lot capturing marmots, marking them, and just observing their behavior, is they seem to become ethylene glycol junkies. I've seen cars where they've been draining the radiator and you get this big puddle on the ground and you get a whole group of marmots coming in, lapping up the ethylene glycol. And I've seen cars driving out of the parking lot and they're dripping ethylene glycol and marmots run after the cars, lapping up the drips.
They've eaten a lot of the insulation under set of hoods. There's been, I believe, three cars that have been towed out of here due to irreparable damage. Before they start their car, open the hood and look under it with a flashlight to make sure that they don't have a marmot under the hood. I've heard stories of marmots making their way down to LA, but they're fine. People giving us calls. We have one of your marmots, and it's their marmot now. Marmots don't FedEx well.
A real good look at your car and make sure that it still has intact brake lines, radiator fluid lines, and what have you, so that you can safely make the trip down the Mineral King Road. And that way you can enjoy your visit, you can enjoy the marmots, and everyone's safe.